back 1-2. Long three. Off the mark. Inside again. Out for three. Moving along the perimeter. Drives in. Met with Cooper Creek, and it's looked like a block shot there. Throws it inside for Cooper. One handle. He hits a slam by Cooper Creek. You just gotta love to see what he does on the floor.
See, and that's another thing I love about Cooper's height. He can go up and dunk that thing as hard as he can, and it's beautiful to watch.
4 seconds left. Throws it in. That's a block by Cooper Creek. Throws it up. Off the mark. Electrifying last few minutes there.